So, we have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On the one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the other, you need to acquire your getaway vehicle. We'll need to steal both. These can't be traced back to us. Where would you like to start?
Homies! Cheros!
Help the homies!
These targets should have an ample supply of weapons and gear. There should be both weapons and gear at these locations. Well done. Take everything you've procured to the lockup. Just to be clear, we need at least one set of equipment. But you don't have to stop there. If you want to pay each target a visit, be my guest. Whatever you grab, we'll make sure it's available when we hit the factory. It's safe to say that any affected groups will be better prepared next time. Keep that in the back of your mind if you plan on coming back for a getaway car. As the LSPD field manual states, untraceable weapons and gear are a textbook stratagem in any successful raid. When we're done here, the next step is to acquire a getaway vehicle in a similar manner. Looks like we got enough to hit the factory. If you want more, take it. Just send me a text when you're ready to confirm the gear you want to use. Got it. Got it. I'll keep the other options on standby. Status in these parts. Seems their gear and weapons are positively adequate, along with their security. I've read this group's file several times over. Seems they run a tight operation, not to be underestimated. We're not talking military levels of security, but they're no petty criminals either. So watch your six, and don't get sloppy or they'll have the upper hand. Surprise was your friend. Get ready to do it the hard way.
Hostiles down! Hostiles in back! Damn it! He's been hit! Attack!
Good job. Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a Clucking Bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape.